Yes, we can hear you well.
Вони чути вас.
Ти говорить собі, наче про коней або що.
І ви, дівчата, підійдіть.
Ближче.
А що ж, дівчата, журбою поле не перейдеш, та й обдолі не втечеш. Якого буде, побачимо. Як не забагато.
Оплески.
Браво.
Так, сідайте. Марта, давай зараз ти йдеш туди і розкажеш.
Hi, I'm Marta and this is Sofia. Together we made a research to help the students find the kind of civic responsibility in the compositions of Ukrainian literature, and we did it because we wanted students to understand the compositions of Ukrainian literature better.
At first we weren't sure that that our work will be very interesting, but then we realized that this is very important for every citizen in our country.
So we chose the exercise to each composition of Ukrainian literature, which are studied in the 10th classes, and we made one short our work.
We tried to make our lessons more interesting and more exciting for everyone of the students.
How are you?
Продолжить.